DAX daily forecast, May 5th, FXEmpire.com. The DAX, as you can see, fell during the Friday session, but has a gap just below, right around 9,500 euros, that could cause a bit of support. Looking at the DAX overall, it looks, relatively bullish. We recognize that getting above 9,700 euros is a very bullish sign, as is a move to 9,800 euros. Between now and then, though, pullbacks that show signs of support would be buying opportunities as well.